Did you know that in Seinfeld, Broadway-trained singer Jason Alexander spent about 3 hours recording George Costanza's answering machine jingle, trying to get it to sound bad?
Where could I be?